If it's possible, there are three gentlemen who made the film with me, and I'd like them to stand here with me. The first is the man who did the color timing of this film. I don't know if he can get up here, but I'd like to have you say hello, because I'm going to tell you what you probably already know. Film is the most collaborative of all media. If you're a painter, you stand in front of an empty easel, and you have to fill it with your own vision and imagination and with your own hand alone. If you're a writer, you face alone a blank sheet of paper or a typewriter or a computer, and you fill it with your own words. But as a filmmaker, you have like a 20-ton pencil. And I had some particularly close collaborators that I'd like to have you meet if they can get up here. The first is the man who did the color timing for Modern Video, Mr. Brian McMahon. Brian, can you make it up here? Brian has worked with me since 1994. Hi, Brian. Is that you? Hi, Brian. Can you make it up here? Nice to see you, Brian.
Good to see you.
What a great pleasure. This guy is a real artist. You know, to make a film look like this is going to look tonight, it takes not only a great deal of time that goes into months of work, but it takes a great deal of skill and vision, which this man, as far as I'm concerned, is the very best. I would also like now to introduce you to the man who remixed the soundtrack. Now, I've worked with some of the best sound mixers in the world, and this guy's the best I've ever worked with. He did the mix you're going to hear tonight. His name is Aaron Levy. Aaron, can you make it up here? I'm pretty sure Aaron's here tonight. He was getting drunk in the other room. Hi, Aaron. Good to see you. Thank you. Thanks for everything. And finally, the guy who made it all possible. He's the head of restoration and the classics division of Warner Home Video. Warner Home Video was so responsible for bringing the film back in this way. And I would like to introduce you to the man who supervised the entire process. His name is Ned Price. Ned, please come up. Hello, Ned. Thank you for everything. I want to thank you three guys publicly. I thanked you privately. I now want to thank you publicly. Is there anything you'd like to say?
Well,
to these folks?
We'd like to thank you publicly. Right. Actually, we got together and we just wanted to say that it was a great experience, because rarely do we get talent and an artist that's as generous as you are and allowed our input and nurtured it and allowed us to work on your project. And we knew when we were working on a Friedkin project that it would be done 100%. So what you did was freed up the road for our path to do what we like to do the best. So thank you very much.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. I wrote that myself. Pretty good, huh? Finally, one more gentleman I'd like to introduce you to before we roll the film. For 37 years, I have gotten all of the blame for this picture and whatever the credit is. But I'd like you now to meet the gentleman who wrote every single word of the script and wrote every description of every event in this film. He's a wonderful writer. This is not an award show, so I'm not going to reel off his credits except for one. He wrote the magnificent film I know you're all familiar with called The Wild Bunch. I'd like to bring him up here to share some of the blame. as he never has had to do in the past. Ladies and gentlemen, Waylon Greene. A little faster, Waylon. You know, the applause dies quick in this room. Yeah. How are you? Great to see you.
Great to see you.
Would you like to say a few words?
Well, actually, I suppose the first thing is I want to thank you for probably what was the wildest ride of my life, and there have been a few. And I'm happy to share all the blame for this film, if you want to step aside and
happily
open it up for me, okay?
We go back a long way. We started doing documentaries at Walper Productions back in the 1960s. And I'm really grateful to Waylon and to these three gentlemen. To Waylon for creating the screenplay from which this film came, and to these three gentlemen who brought it back to life. And again, to TCM, Warner Brothers, Paramount Pictures, thanks all of you and everyone here this evening. I hope you like the film after all that.
I hope so too.
It took me 3 minutes to write that speech. So ladies and gentlemen, and Clyde, if you're ready, we're gonna take our seats and you can roll Sorcerer.